And you're gonna make me go to Medusa. I don't know why you insist that one's quicker, but whatever. Assholes, the whole lot of them.
This is an automated checkpoint inspection. Please be patient while security drones check for compliance. Check complete. Results are satisfactory. Have a great day.
He thinks so he's so cool with his cool shiny rig. Oh no, no, no. Get back in the lane. Should make me enough to get some petrol. A whoop whoop. Oh, good.
I'll
Astro Code. Only fuel you'll ever need. What? Must have scratched in last second. Roger. Truck. My health, my thing. 28%, fine. Who needs health on their freaking ships? Who needs it? Not me, apparently. Let's go see how much a repair will cost over here. Yeah, I know. Thanks, game. I'll get paint, no fuel in here in a minute. I was hoping just to be able to fix a little bit, you know, just enough. Just a little bit would have been good. Mm-hmm. You're done. No, one, one, two, one, three. Yeah. Let's get that job board. Get a new job. I know we could do the green shit, but I don't want to do any story stuff where shit might happen until I have, like, a safety net. So I'm low on parts. Hull's absolutely fucked, you know? See if they have any of those multiple loads or something special. Really, that only give me 2.6? There's got to be something about it. This one's okay. That's the Spark City, though. It's all terrible. Honestly. You get two classifications, multi-trailer and things, so that's a bonus to both of those. Give it a go, whatever. I hope they're both already hooked up and ready to go. Okay. Accelerate slow, we're probably going to decelerate slow as well. Planning's a bitch. So, take it easy, Weaver. Ooh, do not snake it like that. Do not snake it.
Welcome to Medusa 6. This is an automated checkpoint inspection. Please be patient while security drones check.
Oh, you're blinding.
Inspection has concluded. Result is green. Please enjoy the rest of your journey.
I'll try. You shitheads don't make it easy, though. But we're just gonna stick to 120 for now. I might even lower it.
You're listening to Gold Rock Radio.
I'm going for that right one. You go for a different one, you little shit. Okay, you go first. Just get out of my face. Why is core A being drained more than core B? Oh, so it's an extra 100 for having two. So 150 is 250, okay.
Stop in the marked bay.
Thing is, the weight check doesn't weigh my cargo, it weighs my personal cargo. I know it's fine. I sold everything off. You picked up the tab of the bar or so, but goddamn, leave me alone. Yeah, I'm only at 77 out of 300 I can have.
No problems here. Head on out and enjoy your day.
Okay. Now for the real dangerous part. Oof, I was worried that last one was going to clip the edge of the building. Not my problem anymore. Okay. Love to find some free scrap out here, but that's really luck of the draw. Let's go to the repair shop over here. Maybe we'll get something for the cheap.